Jaguar. The jaguar is a large felid species and the only extant member of the genus Panthera native to the Americas. The jaguar's present range extends from southwestern United States and Mexico in North America, across much of Central America, and south to Paraguay and northern Argentina in South America. Though there are single cats now living within the western United States, the species has largely been extirpated from the United States since the early 20th century. It is listed as near threatened on the IUCN Red List, and its numbers are declining. Threats include loss and fragmentation of habitat. Overall, the jaguar is the largest native cat species of the New World and the third largest in the world. This spotted cat closely resembles the leopard, but is usually larger and sturdier. It ranges across a variety of forested and open terrains, but its preferred habitat is tropical and subtropical moist broadleaf forest, swamps and wooded regions. The jaguar enjoys swimming and is largely a solitary, opportunistic, stalk and ambush predator at the top of the food chain. As a keystone species, it plays an important role in stabilizing ecosystems and regulating prey populations. While international trade in jaguars or their body parts is prohibited, the cat is still frequently killed, particularly in conflicts with ranchers and farmers in South America. Although reduced, its range remains large. Given its historical distribution, the jaguar has featured prominently in the mythology of numerous indigenous American cultures, including those of the Maya and Aztec. Characteristics. The jaguar is a compact and well-muscled animal. It is the largest cat native to the Americas and the third largest in the world, exceeded in size by the tiger and the lion. Its coat is generally a tawny yellow, but ranges to reddish-brown, for most of the body. The ventral areas are white. The fur is covered with rosettes for camouflage in the dappled light of its forest habitat. The spots and their shapes vary between individual jaguars. Rosettes may include one or several dots. The spots on the head and neck are generally solid, as are those on the tail, where they may merge to form a band. Forest jaguars are frequently darker and considerably smaller than those in open areas, possibly due to the smaller numbers of large, herbivorous prey in forest areas. While the jaguar closely resembles the leopard, it is generally more robust, with a stockier limbs and a squarer head. The rosettes on a jaguar's coat are larger, darker, fewer in number and have thicker lines with a small spot in the middle. Its size and weight vary considerably. Weights are normally in the range of 56 to 96 kg. Exceptionally big males have been recorded to weigh as much as 158 kg. The smallest females weigh about 36 kg. Females are typically 10 to 20% smaller than males. The length, from the nose to the base of the tail, varies from 1.12 to 1.85 meters. The tail is the shortest of any big cat, at 45 to 75 centimeters in length. Legs are also short, but thick and powerful, considerably shorter when compared to a small tiger or lion in a similar weight range. The jaguar stands 63 to 76 centimeters tall at the shoulders. Further variations in size have been observed across regions and habitats, with size tending to increase from north to south. Jaguars in the Camila Cuxmala Biosphere Reserve on the Pacific coast weighed around 50 kilograms, about the size of a female cougar. South American jaguars in Venezuela or Brazil are much larger, with average weights of about 95 kilograms in males and of about 56 to 78 kilograms in females. A short and stocky limb structure makes the jaguar adept at climbing, crawling, and swimming. The head is robust and the jaw extremely powerful. It has the third highest bite force of all felids, after the tiger and the lion. A 100 kg jaguar can bite with a force of 4.939 kN with the canine teeth and 6.922 kN at the carnassial notch. This allows it to pierce the shells of armored reptiles and turtles. A comparative study of bite force adjusted for body size ranked it as the top felid, alongside the clouded leopard and ahead of the tiger and lion. It has been reported that an individual jaguar can drag a 360 kg bull 8 meters in its jaws and pulverize the heaviest bones. Color variation. Melanistic jaguars are informally known as black panthers, but as with all forms of polymorphism, they do not form a separate species. The black morph is less common than the spotted morph, estimated at occurring in about 6% of the South American jaguar population. In Mexico's Sierra Madre Occidental, the first black jaguar was recorded in 2004. Some evidence indicates that the melanistic allele is dominant and being supported by natural selection. The black form may be an example of heterozygote advantage. Breeding in captivity is not yet conclusive on this. Melanistic jaguars occur primarily in parts of South America, and are virtually unknown in wild populations residing in the subtropical and temperate regions of North America. They have rarely been documented north of Mexico's Isthmus of Tehuantepec. Extremely rare albino individuals, sometimes called white panthers, also occur among jaguars, as with the other big cats. As usual with albinos in the wild, selection keeps the frequency close to the rate of mutation. Thanks for watching.